Welcome back. If you thought your drive into work was rough, Florida's Madeline Keeble says she drove through what looked like a water main break this morning, didn't realize just how saturated the ground was underneath.
And I made my turn, and 20 seconds later, I had water in my smart car up to my ears.
Yeah, and look at that. The sinkhole eventually swallowed her car. She quickly grabbed her stuff and got out before the car submerged. That road is now blocked off to traffic.